that one was the fans' choice. It's a very great song, and it means you know, seizing the day and all that.
Oh, it's lovely to be able to give something back to the fans because it is their choice because they chose it.
So. What were the choices between again?
This is the moment, Beauty and the Beast and Unchained Melody. No, Unchained
Melody.
Oh
man,
I did.
Because Beauty and the Beast, Beauty and the Beast, and this is the moment got about the same votes, didn't we? So we thought we'd put that
on. Yeah, yeah.
We had to have another Lemmy song.
Yeah, so far we've had Stars, Bring Him Home, I Dreamed a Dream, and we felt
lovely
like...
Lovely ladies.
We felt like if we didn't do a Lemmy song on this album, it wouldn't be a collab.
I feel like you should have just sat down in the chair and done Valjean's Confession.
Just me.
Yeah.
So, obviously, the fans did sort of try and choose this one. And also it was a Disney, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So, we love Disney. We did Frozen, Let It Go, didn't we? And we've done... Circle of Life and The Lion King. So
and also the film's coming out.
Oh yes, see. Just like
next
the limits, we need Disney.
Next up, I Have Got No Strings from Pinocchio.
Okay, love.
Yes. Apart from being a great musical theatre song anyway, it's actually one of Matt's favourite songs
it's
ever.
It's one of my favourite songs ever. Oh my god. Because it's from Love Never Dies and...
Did you see it when it was on?
No.
I never watched it, did you?
No, I didn't watch it, but I heard that song, I loved it, it's amazing.
So we always really wanted to do a Sondheim song. We kind of cheated on the first album, didn't we, by doing Somewhere, had lyrics by him, but we wanted something really meaty with music by him.
And meaty?
Meaty. And Send in the Clowns was actually one that we all really agreed on.
If you could choose one Sondheim, like free reign.
Man would always be Send in the Clowns.
Oh yeah.
Actually, probably Send in the Clowns. You can get so much emotion in that, can't you?
You didn't ask me.
Dun, 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 dun.
It's a do.
And being a cello.
Oh, Johnny Wilkinson.
Yes, the first time we sang this was at Johnny Wilkinson's testimonial.
At the Grosvenor.
At the Grosvenor,
in
which
London.
It was a lovely, lovely venue. He asked us specifically to sing this song, and he...
Specifically.
And
we loved it, didn't we?
We did, and he loved it so much that he invited us to Monaco to his testimonial there to sing it again.
We actually love a good up-tempo song, and one of the best things about this song is we did it on tour, on the Act 2 tour, and it went down so well we just felt like it would be a shame to put it on. We had so much fun. We did a bit of Barb Streisand,
yeah.
And we did get the whole of the Royal Albert Hall on their feet dancing.
And every other venue.
And every other venue, but, you know, Royal Albert Hall.
We love Miss Saigon, don't we?
We do miss Miss Saigon.
Matt, have you been to see the new film of it?
I have. I went on my own and I cried all the
time.
I've got a problem.
The best thing that we did actually was when we went to the press night of when it came back to London, and we ended up getting had loads of champagne, didn't we? It was lovely.
And
the Julie Andrews room.
Sweet.
Oh, that's great.
The Royal Variety, because they were doing a slot.
Yeah, they
so
were. Well, there you go. To be fair, we had to put a Jersey Boys song on there just because Matt has seen the musical maybe 20 times.
What? What's the exact? No, what's the exact number?
Sorry, 19.
18.
15.
I prefer Back to the Future.
Anastasia.
Oh,
I think it's a film. Who saw it as a kid? I saw it as a
me.
As a kid.
Oh my god, I loved it.
Yeah.
I watched it yesterday.
Actually,
he did.
It's coming to Broadway.
Yes, coming to Broadway. I think I was rewatching it a couple of months ago, and I was like, we do such a good version of this. But I also like Once Upon a December from that film as well.
Yeah.
But Journey to the Past is amazing.
Well, we wanted something a bit happier and a bit more uplifting, didn't
yeah.
we? Because we do enough kind of slow.
I want to do Colors of the Wind.
It's not Anastasia,
okay.
But
I
agree.
Say it was.
Oh.
We've got room for a Disney on the next
can
album.
Can we do Reflection from Mulan?
Yes!
This is
just
evolved
around the river
into
bend.
A Disney
just
conversation.
Savages, savages, believe in human.
Sandwiches?
Savages.
Oh, sandwiches, sandwiches.
Manana, hang manana.
Oh, it's a McCorkle!
We always went up.
My favourite thing is that, obviously this is one of the other Disney ones that we really, really wanted to do. Mm. From The Lion King to Simba. Pride. My favourite thing about this is that it's so different to anything that we've done before, with being able to do a bit of gospel stuff at the
gospel
end.
Gospel choir.
You know, well, actually really want
fun.
You
it's
need
changed,
to play Scar.
I'd love to be Scar.
For Good, from Wicked.
We feel like the message of this song, because obviously we called the album Home, is we always dedicate songs to our fans or to our family or, you know, to basically any dedication, but we never dedicate a song to each other. And the lyrics of this song are really, really nice because because I knew you, I have been changed for good. And it's true.
It is.
It's our little love song to each other.
Wait until you see it on tour, because it's going to be a moment and everyone's going to cry, aren't they?
Including us.
Everyone's going to cry. And
it's like, we're going to cry, then the audience are going to cry, and it's going to make us cry more.
And it's just going to
it's gonna be like a whole
circle. I flooded my basement.
I'm trying to work out if I can get into a hug from here.
Oh! Original song!
Latest.
It's our first original song, which is going to be really, really crazy. We can't wait for you to hear it.
People have been asking for an original song forever, and it's actually really nice. It's probably the lyrics are a bit of a message from us to the fan.
Yay!
Enjoy home!
I feel like I need to go again.
Speaking of home,
bye!
Oh, a boom.
That you'll be with me till the end, when the cold sets in, like you told me all those years.